Hello dear friends, in this video we are going to learn that how we will calculate the water storage capacity of a rectangular water tank. After watching this video full, you will be able to calculate the water carrying capacity of a rectangular tank if its dimensions are given. Remember that for calculating the water carrying capacity of a water tank, its internal dimensions are necessary. You can see that a rectangular water tank is given. Height of the rectangular water tank is 2 meter. Its internal width is 1.5 meter and its internal length is 2.5 meter. So you can see that we have a rectangular water tank having height 2 meter, length 2.5 meter and internal width 1.5 meter. The water carrying capacity of a water tank is equal to the internal capacity or volume of the tank. To determine the water storage capacity of this tank, we just need to calculate the internal volume of this tank. Volume of this tank will be equal to height multiplied by width multiplied by length. Length is 2.5 meter, height is 2 meter, and its width is 1.5 meter. After multiplication, we will get the volume of water tank 7.5 cubic meter. The water carrying capacity of a water tank is equal to its volume. So, capacity of water tank will be equal to 7.5 cubic meter, which is calculated in the previous slide. Now, to change this cubic meter into liter, we know that 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter. Now, to find the capacity of water tank in liters, just multiply this 7.5 by 1000 liter per cubic meter, because we know that 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter. After simple calculation, we will get the capacity of water tank is 7500 liter. So you can see that we have determined the capacity of the given water tank, which is 7500 liter. By this method, you can determine the capacity of any water tank if the internal length, width and its heights are given. It was all for today. Thank you very much for watching the video full. For more updated videos about civil engineering, please keep in touch and do not forget to like this video. Thank you very much.